fumble.
Johnson's getting hurt. He's getting hurt bad here.
Trying to posture up.
Massive pressure. He's going to slice that right knee through.
Greg Jones, look the wrestling this. Coach.
Guillotine attempt from Michael Johnson.
Sugar Rashad watching closely.
He does not have it. Nurmagomedov out. Johnson in full guard.
Not good.
Terrible is a better word. Just look how quickly he hopped over that.
He's looking to get that right leg across the face.
Trying to create the angle.
Khabib has talked a lot about how different MMA wrestling is.
A couple more accurate strikes could do it.
This is not where Chalarouche wants to be. He needs to get back to his feet, recompose himself. He has an underhook where he can possibly get a single leg and escape from here. Nurmagomedov needs to get that underhook and try to keep him on his back.
Got to be impressed with the conditioning of these guys. I mean, Nurmagomedov just has not stopped throwing punches inside out. Now.